75,000 people were killed in El Salvador's civil war over two decades ago. A law intended to help rebuild the country allowed combatants in the massacre to walk free. Now that law is being repealed.
There were many people whose rights had been violated. They now have the right to reconciliation, to be able to take steps forward.
Correspondent Harris Whitbeck reports on the effects overturning impunity could have on El Salvador, this week on America's Now.